Hello there! You're here because you want to be a master pranker.
Here are some suggested pranks and tips.
Number 1. The cauldron. For this prank, you'll need a cauldron filled with water.
And put it on top of the door.
Let's see what happens.
Good one.
Indeed. For the next prank, you'll need a paintbrush and a real frog.
Now paint the frog brown. Then give it to somebody to eat. We got you a chocolate frog, Ron.
Thanks. Nice one. Anyway, for the next prank, you will need a boxing telescope.
Boxing telescope can be purchased at Weasley's Wizard Weezers.
Hey, Hermione, I think I see a constellation.
Ah. This prank, you'll need an invisibility cloak, and well, just watch.
Hi, Jenny.
Hi, Harry.
Remember that pranking is fun, but it can be dangerous. For example, never prank a goblin.
Hey, look over there! Ha, made you look.
That's it for today's pranks.
I hope these pranks have helped you as much as they have helped us.
Bye.